Hi, my name is Tyler Wood, and I'm a high school bowler from Westside High School. I've only been bowling for 2 years, and I already have a state championship title. There's a lot that goes into bowling that a lot of people don't know about, like the oil patterns or the science behind our fancy bowling balls and how we get them to hook across the lane. I'm not an amazing bowler, but I finished off my most recent school season with an average of 170 and a high game of 215. Now, one of the great things about bowling is that it's one of the sports that you can do your entire life no matter your age. My bowling this summer and hopefully improve on my highest game, which currently is a 234, and to get better so that I can be a stronger team player for next season.